circa 1985 at its very best. Novak patrolling the net like a Rottweiler, not letting anything past.
14.
Federer finding the gap. To finish it off, out of this world. That's what it has been today for Federer.
Three games all.
Man, that's ridiculous. That is insane. And again, David Foster Wallace put it